by the symphonic portrait of the poet Byron by Richard Arnell, who was 60 last September. He wrote it in 1952 for Sir Thomas Beecham, who premiered it the following year, and it takes the form of a musical portrait of Byron in 7 sections, played without a break.